Mira, yo vengo en todo, vengo haciendo diademas, le vengo aquí diciendo a Lawrence y aquí me viene haciendo una entrevista sexito para su canal. Listen, all you New Yorkers.
What's our next city?
We're gonna go to Arlington right now.
No, primero vamos a ir a desayunar.
Okay. A comer, Arlington, luego la catedral, luego New York.
Porque la comida es en la tarde.
What she said. Hop on, hop off, right?
Yeah, this is the hop on, hop off.
How much is it?
$42 for adults, $22 for children.
$42 for adults, $22 for adults. Yeah. Discount for groups?
How many people?
15.
15 people. Okay, how many adults?
Independence for Uzbekistan!
Smaller than, it's smaller in real life. Like in the movies, it looks like it's
looks huge, huh?
Huge and stuff. I'm like, ¿sí? ¿Ve que sí?
¿No habías venido?
Sí.
Sí, es que está chiquita. Pero se ve grande en la televisión.
Yo no
veo.
La de DC Has Fallen, algo así.
Oh, sí, sí, sí.
Washington Has Fallen.
No. No, yeah, this, that's DC Has Fallen.
No, no.
No?
No.
It's with the guy
yeah,
from...
Yeah, I know, it's the White House phone.
Yeah, that one.
Did you think my date with the president's daughter was filmed here?
No. I mean, they took some scenes. But you... It wasn't filmed inside
but
the house.
But she was the original daughter of the president, right?
What?
Oh, what was the other one? The black
the first
kid?
Kid.
No, no, the
oh,
black.
It was the first kid. With
no, yeah.
Dad.
But what was the black kid with the? Is that was a chef?
Corey in the house.
Yeah.
Too dumb.
Was it before Obama?
Yeah.
Or after Obama?
I don't know.
Don't they teach you this in school or something like that?
No.
They should supposed to teach this type of history.
I hate history. I hate school.
Again?
A mi fotógrafo que Adán si es que quiere para que le dé $5.
El fotógrafo está en su coffee break.
Está todo así, mira Dani. ¿Está todo esto?
Ah, los lentes.
Y aparte así esa foto con.
Sí, ando bien peinado.
Sí. Pero dile cómo se ponga Daniel. Oh. Oh, sí. Así como estabas
así al lado. Vas a ver, lleva 5 minutos apenas tomando.
No, pues ya quiere su.
Oh, por adelantado.
Dice Diego que más para allá.
Bruh. Que no saben si podemos entrar.
¿Tú crees? Ya estamos adentro. Hola.
No, pues le va a tener que pagar más, tío.
Sí.
A ver la paisa.
¿No, tú crees, el
tío? A ver la Isa.
Es que esta es la de la chiva,
aquí al otro lado, está al otro lado.
Estamos
los. A ver, déjenme enseñar. Ah, ¿y qué pasó? No.
Y después nos regresamos hasta donde está el
Capitolio.
Y por ahí hay cosas que uno va viendo.
Me parece. Ya yo pienso que esa hora ya va a ser como más.
Yo me adapto.
Pero, vamos a comprar unas aguas.
Sí.
¿Las qué?
Vamos a comprar unas aguas.
¿Aguas?
Es que todo esto, lo que es el camión, es lo que lleva para que no vayan caminando, va dejando en esas partes. Vamos caminando para allá, agarramos todo el mall. Ya mañana salimos temprano, vamos a la catedral que quiere ir Dani. Vamos a la... ¿Eh? Luego vamos al Arlington sí, Cemetery y de ahí nos vamos a Nueva York.
No.
Se lo saco yo ahí. Está el Rocío que le falta
una misa que tiene que ser.
Pasó desde cuando la misa tiene.
Una novena.
La misa a las 12.
Daniela, te van a regañar, policía.
Ay, ay, ay,
pero mete la panza.
¿Y yo?
Porque se lo puede agarrar. So I came to
Lincoln Memorial.
Lincoln Memorial for my vacation, and I actually met some subscribers here.
Hi! It's really hot out right now.
I'm Bridget.
I'm Allie.
I'm Lauren.
Peyton.
I'm excited to watch this. Yeah.
I hope you guys like the videos.
Oh yeah! Thank you. We met a vlogger.
What's that?
We met a vlogger.
Oh cool!
We're gonna be in this video.
Where are we right now?
We're right here.
No, what's the area?
Oh, Arlington National Cemetery. We're here, just so you know.
They call them unknown soldiers.
So there's three tombs, and one for like the First World War, one for the Second World War, one for Vietnam, that represents in every war, like I guess each soldier that couldn't be identified. Yeah, so that's where it started. Famous. But they found one soldier who couldn't find out who he was, and that's where it started. And I don't know how many countries do it. I know Canada does it. They have tombs specific for the unknown soldiers, but like throughout the world. So right here, there was three. They identified one a few years ago, so they took him out and they buried him now under his name somewhere else. Question, is there a restroom in there? Is there a public restroom? No. Thank you.
Head northeast on
hablamos de puras finanzas y eso. cosas cultas.
Every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double, don't worry.
Ellos miren que ahí está Nueva York.
Be happy, don't worry, be happy now.
I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York.
But the GPS, people keep it to themselves.
Daniela, te van a regañar el policía. Ay, 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 pero mete la panza.